What's going on, y'all? It's your boy Joe Simpson. I'm here in Bonnie Lake at this place called Victor Falls. I've never been here before, so we're gonna explore and see what's around here. Today I want to practice a little bit on my little practice pad, and I want to also talk about the importance of conversation in music. So let's get on this trail and see where it takes us. I haven't been on a hike in so long, it's been a while.
Here's a waterfall.
Pretty dope. So there is some trails on either side. I think I'm gonna go that way because it looks like you can get to the top of the waterfall over there. So let's explore, see what's going on around here. I hope I don't slip and fall because I definitely don't have the appropriate shoes, you know what I'm saying, for this. So you gotta be very careful. You know, it is Washington, so it could be a little slippery. Oh man. Let's see here. Pretty deep, steep slope, you can see. I'm gonna make it. I'm not gonna catch myself falling on camera, I know that much. Look.
There's a little perch here. Part of me wants to jump down there, but I look like there's a bunch of thicker bushes and no way to get back up. So we're getting closer, closer, closer.
Let's see. Yeah. So, this right here is the top of the waterfall. See, there's a little opening there.
I wonder where this water is coming from.
Low-key afraid of heights, I ain't gonna lie to y'all, but I usually try to not let fear overcome me.
This is one of the great perks about living in the Pacific Northwest. Lots of nature. Looks like there's a trail to get all the way down to the bottom. A nice try. So let's explore and see where it takes us. won't last. This way. Oh man. Definitely don't see a dude like that. Really cool. There's a path right there, but I have to check the camera to get there. So,
I'll be back. Alright guys, you see we're almost to the bottom here. Very steep to try to get down here, so hopefully I can get back up. Shouldn't be a problem. I'm going to keep going down a little ways. I don't want to quit. It's kind of wet out here, so I'm gonna continue going down and then I'll beat that. Alright, finally made it. I low key fell. Glad I didn't get that on camera because that would have been embarrassing. But I'm good. So I made it to the bottom here and I just wanted to reflect on some ideas about music. I was talking to my guys Derry Wilmore and Cedric Paul Thomas yesterday, and we were talking about how music is a conversation. So, you know, when you have a conversation with someone, you never want to over talk all the time or interject in any way. So anytime you're playing, you want to take that same approach. So like for me, I'm well known for my groove, and that's because I understand what it's like. Because me, I'm not a big talker personally. So it translates in my music, or when I'm playing drums, I know to listen to what the bass player is saying, or what the key player is saying, or what the singer is saying, both musically and lyrically, so that I know where placement is and where it's my turn to speak. So you have to really understand that you can't always be the one talking. It's not a one-person show. It's definitely a team effort. So I would try to interject that into your playing, because man, no one likes somebody who speaks about themselves all the time. You know, when you have a conversation, it's supposed to be multiple people, multiple ideas going, and you get an understanding of each other, and you're working as a team. So, and you're playing, as well as when you're talking to someone, make sure you keep that idea in mind, because nobody wants a self-centered person, you know. It's just, at the end of the day, it's no fun. And music's supposed to be fun, relaxing. It keeps energy, it gives positive vibes, and you just gotta, you know, understand that everyone needs a piece of the pie, you know? It can't just be all you. So, I wanted to reflect that at the bottom of this waterfall here, as you see. I'm at Victor Falls in, I think it's Bonnie Lake, Washington. And yeah, if you have any input or ideas, comment down below on this video. And if you want me to talk about anything else, you know, don't be hesitant to ask. So, I'm Joe Simpson. I'm gonna try to get back to the top. Look quick here, you see it's kind of steep and muddy, but I'm gonna find a way. If there's a will, there's a way. So, I'm Joe Simpson from Seattle, Washington. Check me out. I'm gonna be posting more content soon. Yeah, just be on the lookout, subscribe, hit that notification button, like this video, and let's get it popping.